but he didn't even get the goddamn perma ban, so I mean, I don't know who the fuck's with the nigga over there. Fuck. Nigga, you fake a fucking perma ban, bro. Like, why wouldn't you just go join the niggas, bro? If you want to be one, go join them. You ain't got to do all this extra shit.
Yeah.
But, yeah, niggas is... niggas is feeling a certain type of way about it, though.
So, what are we going to do about it?
Like I said, people wait. You said what now?
I said, what are we going to do about it? Like, have you thought about any ideas that you'd like?
Ain't shit I can do. He going.
Mm, true.
Unless he resurfaced, I can't do shit. I'm blocked on everything.
Mm.
Like, he blocked me on everything. Discord and all that shit.
Shit, man.
Yeah, so I mean, unless he stick his head back out there, I can't cut it off.
Yeah.
I mean, I got all this shit, but what's the point in putting it out there if he ain't gonna see it to get mad about it? I don't give a fuck what everybody else think. I just want him to be mad.
Well, it'd get back to him.
I doubt it. I know Rivers. Once Rivers is off of something, he's off of it. Well, no, I lie. I don't know Rivers because I thought I knew Rivers, but I don't.
We'll be right back. you a bitch, Ethan. You nothing. And believe me, yeah, you're looking at the face of the motherfucker that will win. You know I'll win because I never lose. And I'm gonna come after you, bro. I'm gonna try to fuck. So, like I said, fat boy, get ready and cut your toenails. Because trust me, you better dig in deep, motherfucker. Because I'm gonna come at you with everything, okay? Go up in this bitch, greatest of all time, gang royalty up in this bitch. You ain't nothing. I made you, and now I'm gonna destroy you. And you're gonna sit back and you're gonna take that big D like a little B. You understand? Eaten clown, coming for you, bro.